last performer, Miss Vicky!
Okay, Miss Robin in here again. Yeah. This is dedicated to her. She was sitting there. And happy birthday to her mom. If you can go ahead and cut my cake on the way down. She was created to perfection, the rough draft named Adam. Bone of bone, flesh of flesh. She bit the fruit and spit out sons. She is the womb of all nations. She took a 40-day cruise on the ark and repopulated the earth again when she disembarked. She took a 40-year caravan across the deserts to sit at the courts of kings, and she was the designer's blueprint of a perfect queen. Her image is carved in the tombs of pharaohs, in the great architectures of Giza, Babylon, Ethiopia, and Persia. She has walked through the ages dressed as a virtuous woman, as a slave woman raped, as a beautiful social diva draped in a mink-lined cape, as a single parent in dignity she struts, as a married lady of honor knowing her power, but uses it in quiet submission to her God and her man named Adam. She has believed, received, conceived, birthed, survived, spirit died, but then revived. She is alive. Robin, cancer beater, today. She was created the perfection of a rough draft called Adam. Bone of bone, flesh of flesh. Ladies, let us not forget who we are, for we are she.